What's up, everybody? I'm fixing to get my grind on. That I am. Had some stuff I had to do. It's nice out, so I went ahead and did that, or I'd have this done. Whatever. Priorities, right? Yeah. Priorities. But on a brighter note, the stuff I was doing involved a pole saw and a Farmer Tech 372 X-Torque. That wasn't all bad. Hit my dog with a tree limb. And he wouldn't get out of the way. Crazy dog. He's alright, don't worry. It wasn't a very big one. I didn't even know it hit him until I went back and watched the video. Crazy dog. All right, here we go. Thank you. good. Go ahead and lay a texture on this intake. About a degree on the intake. I figure cleaning it up, I'll get my degree. Probably there. We're gonna roll with it right there. Yeah, buddy. Now, getting serious. Knock these transfers up about a half a mile. They gotta go up quite a bit. But we got this. Honestly, these open port cylinders are so easy to do. Yeah, I ain't gotta run a 90 or nothing. I don't. Good stuff. Sweet tea, baby. Alright. That one good. I think my other bit, I got another bit here, I think sharper than that one. That one I think I may have cut some metal with. Need to order me a new set. I might have some more, I don't know. I can't hold the dang bed in there. What is going on? Well, it's the exhaust port. Get her up in there deeper. Get in that back corner. Darn. Back in there with this cutter. Try something here a little bit. Thank you. little transfer tight. I kind of like working on these 50cc saws. But if I was doing very much of them, I'd be getting some smaller tools. For sure. Who knows what this thing will do? It ought to have a ton of compression. This is the one right here. maybe. Smoothed out that transition anyway. It ain't real pretty. Primaries have a slight taper up, just very slight. Secondaries are really firing upwards. They had stock, the transfers had 10 degrees difference in the secondary and the primary. The secondaries were 10 degrees lower. OEM cylinders are like that or not. Don't know. Never looked at an OEM 350 cylinder. I got these cylinders cheap. I was looking for the risers, and this company on eBay had a kit. There was a place in California that wanted $18.99 or something for an aftermarket riser. And this other company had these Farmer Tech kits. had the riser, a cylinder, bearings, seals, decomp, new choke lever rod, a new on-off switch, wrist pin bearing, all in one kit for $18. I think it was $18.49 or something. The whole deal. I was like, well, you know what? That's a no-brainer. I can try the cylinders out for a little bit of nothing. If I screw one up, who cares? And it turns out the first one, I ordered two of them. The first one that showed up, the riser was messed up. And I called them about it. Or not called them, but I messaged them on eBay. And they said they were prepackaged. They couldn't send me another one. So they gave me almost $9 out of $18 refunded. And the second one, the riser is what I'm using on this. It was fine. So for my other 2145 over there, I bought a used OEM one. But that's going to be my saw. It is going to have a 346. Very possibly an OEM 346 cylinder on it. When I get to it. My little 2152, the cylinder's dying on it. It's developing the death ring. I cut too much out of the squish bin. It already had a ring in the top of the cylinder. And I pushed it too far. It's losing compression. Runs decent, but it's losing compression. Bad. Just like my first cylinder I did for my blue saw. This cylinder here that's holding my markers now. Yeah. The Warhawks are decent cylinders, but they got that ring around the top of them. And if you cut too much out of the band, you're done. Even if you cut it too far, the ring will lock in it and you'll lock the piston in it. If you did them like I did them, it's like there's not enough plating up there at the top, and it starts wearing, that ring will start wearing into the top of the cylinder. Yeah, just ruins them. I should be at 106, 118, 78. Where I should be. I didn't widen the intake, didn't widen the exhaust. Cut the squish band, raise the transfers, raise the exhaust. We're gonna send it. It should be a spicy little number. Should be. Might be trash too. I didn't change for the intake. I better do that, huh? I'll do it. Intake, transfers, exhaust, intake, I left a basic shape, exhaust, I got a little bit of bow in the top there. I'll try to keep them flat as I can. I don't want to be hanging their rings, but I seem to like them pretty flat. Be right back. Well, that's going to be the end of this video. It's almost 40 minutes. But port work is done. Chamfered, ready to rock. I think it's going to have 12 degrees of blowdown. Yeah. 12. Think it'll work? I think it'll work. All right, y'all. Have a good one. We'll see you on the next one. Later.